do you think of that gunshot blow? Isn't that going to be dandy, Doug?
I don't know if it was going to be well. Now, Tom and I were just talking about it a while ago.
Honey.
Yeah.
said, did y'all meet in the major?
Yeah, no.
And they said, no, it's worth it. I said, if we can make some mints with one more brother, I don't see the mint make. I can't make them mints.
It's for Grandma,
I don't know. You think we're going to get America's Funniest Video on that or what?
We might. Then we'll split them.
The day is early. Happy anniversary to you.
Most people, like when I bought,
Rachel.
Stay on the outside of the post.
And can they cut through the...
No, it's supposed to take the...
It's
supposed to take this. This has got to come loose because this has got a... this is like regular beads in the neck.
You can't get loose, Johnny.
So,
yeah. Drop it down.
Johnny.
Just need to drop that down.
Okay, wait a minute. Before y'all do this, I was going to do a toast.
Okay.
I missed it.
You're the social
person. You've got to get the picture.
Jess went upstairs. Jess!
Hey everybody! We're gonna cut the cake, everybody. See, could you get them a little cup of punch? Do you want to be in the cake show with Mom and Dad? Well, I'd be like a scene.
Okay, you
ready? Everybody. Everybody in here? Well, 50 years ago, Friday, this couple had a modest little wedding. It was a wartime wedding. And nice to say, a lot of you people who are here were at that wedding. And their offsprings, soon to come. We're just really happy that this occasion has come around. Best wishes.
Thank you.
I have an idea. Don Gassner, do you still take this woman to be her?
She has an idea.
If you do, say I will.
I will.
Okay.
She heard him say she would have something.
Thank you. Hey, Don.
Okay.
Okay.
You should have said I better.
Yeah. Unless you fish it.
Now, come on, let's do the frozen.
How you going to get it out?
Just stick a knife on it.
There you go. Sure isn't Dad. Let me get the forks. Who's the cake?
No, come on. That's you, the mom.
Jessica was going to do the cake cutting.
She's upstairs.
Well, you can eat one of these.
I
want
to
know how you can
pass out
the cake.
Bye, Jessie.
I ain't
going to
see enough like that.
Yeah. Rachel, Jessica's going to pass out the
cake. Here she comes.
Yeah.
I saw your wife and saying, I can't, you know, I appreciate talking to football. I saw her.
You wrestled varsity all the time. You wrestled varsity.
Yeah.
You guys did real good in Michigan.
Michigan High School.
He did real good this year. Lettered in and got a most valuable wrestler.
Oh, well, that's fantastic. What year is he?
Freshman.
Oh, wow. Ooh. Great.
Yeah, yeah, but.
Now it's on.
You leaving?
Yeah, we're going to go. It was nice seeing you too, Susan.
Happy anniversary. That's right. That's right. We need some private time, though.
I know, that was something you need to give me all the information.
Because I know you have plenty.
Oh, there's too much. It would take days.
Oh, no, we need it. We need to know. I think we all should go out.
Would that not be? We would have fun.
Well, we might have too much fun.
That's a long time.
We can happen.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You have my number 35.
Good jeans and shirts.
Jeans
and under britches.
Yeah.
Only Johnny would say that. Jeans.
He's such a card.
Is this your last piece of cake?
Don't we have good jeans? Sure.
Bye.
Thank you. I was way of savoring it.
Yeah.
I'm such a good maid.
She's an airline pilot.
Shuttle.
Yeah.
And I don't know that I know that was my mom.
Yeah.
You
look at it. Look at it. You see, a lot of your mamas in.
That's Rachel, mama.
Now Ella Wade says she's been
crying all this picture.
You see half of her knees. Ella Wade said that.
Listen, I've got the prettiest picture of you that I've ever seen. You just look like a little doll. You remind me the next time I see y'all. She did, honestly. She was just precious. She always was cute.
She worked with Mama, you know, she lived with us. Come back to high school. You know, my mom and I, now that one I remember seeing, but I didn't
know. This from Jim.
They called her Miss Pink. But I
same time, huh?
I want y'all to know it wasn't me, it was her.
Your mom was going to like
that.
Right.
Well, I tried this time. But that didn't work. Well, no, I had too much money. I never did. You ever heard of
it? I'm going down.
You've never heard of that? Too much money, nothing in the money. No, I won't buy it. $5.
Maybe you can get a gift of help.
I know you do.
Take a pick of help.